How you can effectively repair bad credit by howtogrowcredit.com. While you watch this video, please consider subscribing. If you like this content, make sure to give this video a thumbs up and feel free to comment down below with any questions. We would love to hear from you. Also, when the video ends, make sure to check out the rest of the content on this channel and our website howtogrowcredit.com. Both with new content added daily. Whether you got your credit cards on your college campus, went shopping too many times, or suffered from the bad economy, you probably did some damage to your credit. The good news is that there are some things that you can do to repair your credit. If you have a poor credit rating, it can be extremely difficult to obtain a mortgage loan for a home. In this situation, it is a good idea to try to obtain an FHA loan, because these loans are guaranteed by the federal government. Even if an individual does not have money for the down payment to purchase real estate or pay closing costs, FHA loans may still work. Financing homes can be difficult if you have bad credit. If your income is a factor, you may qualify for an FHA loan. Apply for an FHA loan. These loans are backed by the United States government. FHA loans offer lower down payment than most banks require. If you want to fix your credit, you must first conjure a workable plan that you can stick to. You have to stay focused and committed if you want to make concrete changes to your financial situation. Sticking to necessities for a while is crucial. Put each potential purchase to the test. Is it within your means and is it something that you need? The first thing you should do when trying to improve your credit score improvement is to build a commitment to adhere to it. You must be committed to making real changes to your spending habits. Only buy the things that are needed. You will be able to get a lower interest rate if you keep your credit score low. Lower interest rates will reduce the amount of your monthly payment, and can also make it easier to repay your debt faster. Obtaining the best possible interest rate saves you money, and helps you maintain your credit score. Credit cards. You can dispute inflated interest rates if you are being charged more than you should be. Some laws protect you from creditors that charge exorbitant interest rates. Keep in mind that you did sign a contract agreeing that interest rates were acceptable. If you decide to sue your creditors, you should be able to have the interest rates recognized as too high. If you need a credit card to aid in fixing your credit, but you cannot obtain one due to the state of your credit, try to apply for secured cards. If you use a credit card well, you will go a long way in repairing your credit. If an action can result in imprisonment, draw the line. Creating a new credit score or using a different identity seems like easy solutions, but bad credit is not worth taking this kind of risk. Creating a new credit file is very illegal and you can be easily caught. Legal ramifications can cost a lot, and you may go to jail. You may be able to reduce your interest rate by maintaining a high credit score. This will make your monthly payments easier and it will enable you to repay your debt much quicker. Before you agree to any sort of repayment plan to settle your debts, consider how this will affect your credit score. Research all of your options, make an informed decision about the method you chose, and only then should you agree to the settlement. Most of the time they want their money and don't care about your credit score. Try opening an installment account to get a better credit score and make some money. You can quickly improve your credit score by successfully managing an installment account live within your means. This will require a change in your thinking. Many people have acquired debts they can't pay off, which has affected the amount others will pay to have credit. Take a hard look at your financial situation to come up with a realistic spending plan. You can lower your debt by refusing to acknowledge the part of your debt that has been accrued by significantly high interest rates if you are being charged more than you should be. Creditors are skirting aspects of the law when they hit you with high interest rates. You did, however, sign a contract that agrees you would pay off all interests as well as the debt. You need to be able to prove the interest rate charged exceeded your lender's. Bankruptcy should only be viewed as a last resort option. It is noted on someone's credit report for 10 years. Though it may seem necessary at the time, you should weigh the costs over the next 10 years before you decide to go through with the filing. If you do file for bankruptcy, it will be extremely difficult to get approved for a loan or a credit card for many years, if ever. If you want to fix your credit, avoid companies claiming they can remove all of your issues. This is a scam. Negative info stays on your record for up to 7 years. To accomplish getting a better rating on your credit, pay down the balances of your current accounts. Your credit score can be raised just by reducing your balances. The FICO system makes a note to your credit report every time your account balance reaches a new 20% increment of your total available credit. Make sure you research any credit counselor before you do business with them. Many counselors are honest and helpful, but some are outright scams. Some companies you may find are not legitimate. While it can be hard to just let the negative reports go, the statement will not be considered when lenders look at your credit history. There is also the possibility that it will just draw attention to that negative event instead of it being overlooked. Bankruptcy should only if necessary. This negative mark will stay on your credit score for 10 years. It might seem like a good thing, but in the long run, you're just hurting yourself. If a lawyer or law office is offering you a quick fix for your credit, be cautious. Due to a large number of people experiencing credit difficulties, predatory lawyers have sprung up who charge big fees for credit repair services that are either useless or illegal. Do your research before calling any lawyer for their help. Pay the balances on all credit cards as soon as you can. Pay off accounts with the highest interest and largest balances first. This shows creditors that you are being responsible with credit. Repairing your credit isn't something you can do overnight, but the best way to fix it is to slowly raise it back up. Prepaid credit cards can be a good way to raise your FICO score, away from the dangers of late fees or charges for exceeding your credit limit. This approach will indicate to others that you are serious about taking responsibility for your financial future. Try and pay down any revolving accounts you have. Your credit score can be raised if you just bring your balances down. your credit rating will also suffer from opening new lines of credit. Opening new lines of credit can hurt your score greatly, even if you get approved. Once you open a new credit card, your credit score will become lower. Collection agencies. If you are having problems working out a budget or adhering to it, contact a credit counseling service and seek help as soon as possible. These types of organizations can often help you make a deal with your creditors for a repayment plan. Also, they can assist you in gradually improving your finances. Credit counseling services can help you get a handle on your money and help you meet your financial goals. Debt collection agencies are the most difficult part of a bad credit crisis. These letters stop collection agencies that harassing debtors, but the consumer remains responsible for paying the debt. If you foresee that you will have problems making your monthly payment, contact your creditors immediately. If you make the first move and hash out a payment plan, sometimes they won't even report it to credit agencies. Additionally, this will take some pressure off and help you pay down balances associated with creditors who won't work with you. Your credit score will also suffer from opening new lines of credit. When you are at the checkout, politely reject the offer. As soon as you open a new credit account, your credit score drops. Reduce your total debt. The creditors look at the total debt and how they relate to your earnings. You will be seen as a greater credit risk if your debt is too high in comparison with your income. Because the majority of individuals do not have the cash on hand to pay all of their debts, the key is to commit yourself to a payment schedule. Make out a plan so that you can get rid of past due bills plus any collection accounts. One of the easiest ways to keep your credit score high is to simply pay your monthly bills on time. Establishing payment reminders is a great way to ensure you will make your payments on time. There are several methods you can use to accomplish this. You can set them up on your banking portal and have the reminders sent to you in your email. Many creditors also send payment reminders via text message. Credit counseling. One easy thing that improves your credit standing is maintaining active savings and checking accounts. Active accounts demonstrate income and bill paying, which is a sign of financial responsibility. Keeping spotless bank accounts shows that you are responsible, which is a positive sign to creditors. If you are having budget problems, contact a credit counseling company that has a good reputation. These organizations can help you build a repayment plan that works for your financial situation. Credit counseling helps you understand how to budget your finances and meet your bills. Examine your credit report to see who exactly you are in debt with and who has been reporting missed payments. Be certain there are no mistakes, then make right the wrong things you've done in your past. Pay off the highest interest debt first and completely, while staying current on the minimum payment of all other accounts. Talk to creditors directly if you cannot afford your monthly payments. To repair your credit, pay your creditors. Credit counseling can also be a great help. Creditors look at your debt versus your income. You will be seen as a bad credit risk if your debt is too much for your income. It's not easy for most people to immediately pay the debt off, so you need to come up with a plan and not deviate from it. When you're trying to repair your credit, it's not uncommon to feel pressured into payment plans that you can't afford. Figure out what you can afford ahead of time, and do not commit to more than that. While your credit score may suffer, your financial situation should make only payments that you can afford. Make sure you check over your credit report to search for any possible errors. There could be issues on your credit report that were made in the report. If you can prove that a given discrepancy is invalid, you should submit a credit dispute to the institution that gave you a bad mark on your report. When trying to repair your credit, you need to get your credit balances down as low as possible. You can still hurt your credit score by keeping the balance on your card only slightly less than your limit, even if you always pay on time. Make sure that you keep a record of everything when interacting with credit bureaus in case they make mistakes. Keep track of the interactions you have with everyone, including letters and emails, letters or phone calls. Send any letters via certified mail. Use different kinds of credit accounts to rebuild your credit faster. Having a diversity of credit that you are successful at managing adds to your credit score. If you have a lot of credit lines and pay on them, it will help your credit score. Keep an eye out for too many credit inquiries. The bureaus make a note every time your credit is checked. It can seem impossible to repair your credit score, but just knowing what the steps are and making a plan can make it seem much less intimidating. Put the information you just learned into practice and start repairing your credit today. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to check out the rest of the content on this channel and our website howtogrowcredit.com. Both with new content added daily. Also, check out our recommended credit repair system with the link in the description. Remember to like, comment, subscribe and share. Not only does it help us make new content for you, but also tells YouTube to share this content with others. How to grow credit. Steps to grow your credit score.